Well, the millage rate is staying the same in Gwinnett County tonight. Commissioners made that decision after three public hearings. That rate is set at 6.96 mills. So the millage rate is determined by county government, schools, and cities. And you can read more about the millage rate and how your property tax is calculated on the county's website. Just a reminder, those bills are due next month.